on the very important decision that we make in our life.
Aita khub mahatvachi nirnaya vishulong sutta jo ami amche jivitan korta.
The most important decision that we need to make in our life.
Sogle chekon mahatvacha nirnay jo ami gyeong jae amche jivitan.
What you think is the most important decision we make in our life?
Kide jauna saka tumka dista ki sogle chekon mahatvacha nirnay jo ami geta to.
Maybe the person I'm going to marry.
Jemon chekre kajar jatolo.
Maybe the house that this building has come up, which flat I'm going to book.
Ye building ate ile asa hoyche flat book korpache.
It's up to you to fill. But I believe the most important decision for our life is where would you spend eternity.
Au sot manta ki sogle chon mahatvacha jo nirnay ami geta to hoy kay ami amche sasnache jivit sartoni.
Where will you spend eternity?
Hoy kay tu tuje sasnache jivit sartolo.
You know when God created us,
tumi jani jani dhyan amkar usle,
he created us keeping eternity in perspective.
Tene amka sasnik no drensan rochle.
You know God when he creates, no, he creates perfectly.
Jene dyo rostan ro uttam rosta.
We are not altu faltu.
Ami altu faltu noy.
He didn't create us for 60 years, 70, 80 or 100 years.
Tene amka 50 60 70 80 90 100 orsa pasot rochuna.
What would be the point that we were just created for 100 years and go through all this suffering? Would it make sense?
Kiti ka orta jodi to ramka den 100 orsa pasot rochlen sogle questions and questions and passer jadil challe.
No, God created us for eternity.
Un devan amkar usne se sasne sasna pasot.
And my first quiz for you is,
and maje pehlo quiz jauna sa tumche pasot,
how much is 10 years?
Kitli kai 10 varsha?
10 years is how many years? 10 years. Okay, right. 1 year is how much?
1 year.
1 year. How much is eternity? You cannot count.
Mezung shekna me.
You cannot count.
Mezung shekna.
That is what God has created us.
Kya pasu dhyanam karu
sile. See, God is eternal, that he has no beginning and no end.
Dev sasnik jan sa teka suruvat na teka untu
ina. But for us, we have beginning.
Pun amcha pasu suruvat asa.
But we have no end.
Pun shevot na.
We are called to live forever.
Am kapane sam sasnang jepak.
And I want to ask you, have you decided?
Ani au tu ka vicharu sa ta tu e nishchay
kela kay? Where are you going to spend your eternity?
Hoy tuje sasna jivit tu sartole?
Because max that we are going to live here is maybe 80 to 100 years.
Ek soran chara ami je dolte oishi te 100 orsa.
After 100 years where?
Kya uprant hoy?
You know when we plan for wedding?
Jena ami kajachi
to ar kota. Nowadays wedding planning is such a huge thing. They plan 1 year in advance.
Wedding planning matle sar ki boldi bas ke ek var
aadhi se jo lagta. This costume, this hall, everything is planned 1 year before.
Ya sagya diye ka masal liye ang se kapde ne sol
sol. A person who has to die, he plans what coffin he wants, teak wood coffin, he wants suit this color, everything is planned about his death also.
Mona che pasun tode lok ponge le koslo kase ho kosle lakda cho na je koslo suit gal dal te sogle tode ta niyojan datta.
But after death,
pun monna upran,
where are you going to be?
Hoy astole tu.
There is only two place,
dono jage asa,
heaven
swarg
or hell.
Ani fair,
there is nothing in between.
Modegat kaina,
if you are in the opinion there is something in between,
to tuji taro shichitna asa ki kite pani asa amna modi,
you are having a false notion about it.
Ti false somjone tuchi.
Because if you think that once you die you from hell you will go to a between place and then you will go to heaven, that's wrong.
To tuka to disa mele upran to ifena na tan mai modega cha jaya mai
solve kare. Because if there was something in between there would be no need for Jesus to die on the cross.
Modega tor kite asle je jesu khursar mar pachi goro
na. It nullifies the work of Jesus on the cross.
Jesu ji kaam jaise khursar che te na na korta.
You know sometimes we say, okay sister, I have not yet decided, there is still more time, I'm just sweet 16.
Kene ken tori janu shimanta sister ajun le kitai nishchay korung na 16 varsha che da samage na poita.
You know what James says in the Bible?
James aje pustakan
life is like a mist, it is here and gone later on.
Jeevit sarke doa sarke atha asa ani mage
dekhe it comes and vanishes.
Eta ani nat jata
edisani poilanu tumi do ah sokain so do disti pota sanje mulle rahat go nat jalo to hai samche jeevit ami sangta ami aais ha ani ani 40 vacha konang khabar phale kone poila. today, now is the day of your decision.
आज जाणूस आता जाणूस तुझो निश्चय घेवपाचो.
That's what we need to know is, you know, sometimes, you know, we focus on so much of this time in our life in this planet earth 68. We treasure it so much and we make decisions so much and we forget eternity where we will be.
कितली जणा आम्ही आमच्या आता न हंगास संसाराचे जीवित असून तेजेर कितले लक्ष देता, कितले आम्ही निर्णय घेता, पण आम्ही विसरता आमच्या शासनाचे जीवित आम्ही होय सारतोली काय म्हणून.
So the decision that you have, the amazing thing is the choice you and I have to make.
तर अचाबाची वस म्हटले वेचणूक तू आणि आय करूंग
जाय. Nobody is going to make it for you.
कोणच आणि तुझ्या पासून करची ना
ते. If you look in Deuteronomy chapter 30,
Deuteronomy chapter
19 verses 20, it's clearly put here. It says, I call heaven and earth as witnesses today against you that I have set before you life and death, blessing and curse. Therefore choose life that both you and your descendants may live. You know, God has plainly put before us life and death.
देवन आमच्या मुखार सारखे नीट मानलेले असा जीवित आणि मरण.
And he is telling each one of us to choose.
आणि तो दर एकटे आमका सांगता वेचात म्हणून.
You know what is the greatest gift that God has given us when he created Adam and Eve and when he created you and me?
तुम्ही जे सगळ्याचे कोण वरते देणे द्यान किते दिलेले असा ते जणा जेणे त्याने आमका रोचले.
The free gift of free will.
आमचे खुशीचे.
We were not made like a robot.
आमका रोबोटा भाषण करूंग ना.
That God will say you walk to the left.
तो सांगतो तू डाव्या वटे नोस.
You press a button and you'll go to the left, he'll press the right button and he'll go to the right.
तो बटन दाम तो को तो उचवा नाही तर दुसरा बटन दाम तो दावे नाही तोले.
He created you and me with a free will. You can choose to love him, you can choose to hate him, you can choose life, you can choose death. That is your choice.
त्याने आमका आमची वेचणूक देऊन रचलेले असा. आम्ही वेचूंग शकते जीवित जाय, आम्ही वेचूंग शकते मरण जाय, कमना आम्ही वेचूंग शकते द्याचो मोह करपाक ना द्याचो द्वेष करपाक.
So if you will be in heaven, it's because you have chosen to be in heaven.
तू तर स्वर्गारस जल तू वेचून गेलेले से स्वर्गारस पा.
And if you go to hell, it is because you have chosen to go to hell.
आणि तू तर फेना नसो जल तू वेचून गेलेले से ती फेना नाही
पा. It is simple as that. There is no middle ground.
सारखे सोपे इतके ते आणि मधलो जागो ना.
I know I may offend somebody, but I believe I am pleasing God.
किती उलयता ते थोडे जण लागत, पण हा देवा खुशी करता.
Because I'm purely speaking from the word of God.
किती का सारखे देवाच्या उतरांचा उलयता.
And that's why, you know, when men sin, is because of the sin, the Bible says our wages of sin is death.
And मनुष्य जन पातो की ना देवाच्या उतर म्हणता किती की पातकाची फारिक पडता असं मरण.
And that's why God the Father had to send Jesus for you and me to pay for our sins.
त्याती देव बापा जेजूक दारतो पडलं आमच्या पातका पासून मरपा.
And that's why in Peter you read that he took all our sins upon him.
अत्यंत पेरुचीचे जन अशी म्हटले की त्याने सोगले आमचे पातक आपल्याचेर घेतले.
And Jesus also came us to show us the reality about life after death.
आणि जेजू येई आमका सत दाखवून गेलो की ते जीवित असता ते मरणा उपरांत.
You know, once you die,
तू मेले उपरांत,
you're not dead.
तू मरणा.
You are moved either to heaven or to hell.
तू दुसऱ्या जागेर पडे एक तर स्वर्गाना जाई फेनान.
And Jesus came for us to prepare a place up in heaven.
आणि जेजू येलो आमच्या पासून जागो तयार करपाक
स्वर्गात. And the place for us to go to heaven, there is a way, and that's only Jesus Christ.
आणि स्वर्गार वयपाची वाट एकटो जण सांगतो
कारण तो जेजू क्राइस्ट. Because the Bible says in John 14:6, he is the way, the truth and the life. He is the way. There is no other way.
The Bible and Joshua Bartman 14th verse so we want to say that Jesus John is what saw that
if you read in John 11:25-26 says
Jesus tika potipad kelo punor jivan pon an jivit haunt ji kon mojer bavar dovartat ti mel lin zalyar jivi astoli an ji kon jivi asat an mojer bavar dovartat ti sasnang murchinan.
Yes. Now Jesus is talking to the sister who was so sad, sister of Lazarus.
And Jesus Lazarus ache boini koden uloita.
And he's saying, even if Lazarus is dead, you don't have to worry because he will live after he dies as long as he believes in me, says Jesus.
So mantu yenaka Lazarus melo pasun jalo jivot astalo japrento majer sot manta.
In John chapter 14 verses 2 and 3, Jesus is saying, I am going to prepare a place for you so that where I am, there you may be also. You know, when Jesus before dying, he tells his disciples, I am going.
जेजू वयच्या आदीन म्हणून करून तो मागीर आपले शिशांक सांगता हांव वयता.
जीसस ही डिड नॉट लीव द डिसायपल्स हू वर विथ हिम फॉर 3 इयर्स जस्ट लाइक दॅट.
जेजून जे शिश ते सांगता 3 वर्ष असले बेश्टे असेच सांगूंक ना.
ही सेइंग आय एम गोइंग.
ते म्हटले हांव वयता.
बट आय एम प्रिपेअरिंग अ प्लेस फॉर यू.
पूण हांव तो जागो तयार करता तुमच्या
पासून. जीसस डाइड वेअर डिड ही गो व्हेन ही रोज बॅक वेअर डिड ही गो.
जेजू मरण कर पुनर्जीवन झालं तेन्ना तो खंय गेलो.
हेवन
सरकार.
He went to his father's place.
तो आपले बापाच्या
जागी गेलो. And he's telling his disciples, I'm going. You know what? God has prepared a place for you and me.
देवन जागो तयार केलो असे तुझ्या आणि माझ्या पासत.
How many of you want to be with him?
कितली जणं आम्ही त्याच्या संगात
आहोत. In that place.
त्या जागेवर.
I don't think so you will miss out that place for anything else.
माका दिसना की आम्ही तो जागो
चुकवतो म्हणून आणि त्याच्या पासत. You will not miss out that place for your pride.
तू आपल्या गर्वापासून तो जागो वेस्ट.
You will not miss out that place because people are saying, oh, you're believing this, what Awake Ministry is believing. You will not miss out for that.
तू चुकवची ना तो लोक किते म्हणतात की हा ते Awake Ministry कोता ते त्याच्यापासून तू चुकवची ना.
You will not miss out that place for those few people.
ते थोडे लोकापासून तू तो जागो
शेणायची ना. Who cannot give you eternity in his presence.
जे तुका साजण्याची जीवित देऊंक शकना त्याच्या हाजीरपणान.
That's amazing. You can be with him forever.
आम्ही त्याच्या सांगत असून शकते सदा कालात.
Because when you choose Jesus,
जेव्हा आम्ही येशूक वेचून काढता,
you choose heaven.
स्वर्ग वेचून काढता.
It is joy. You know God is a gentleman.
तुम्ही जाणे देव आमचा gentleman.
तो तुझे पडो ना, एक फोर्स करिना, कोर गो येस कर रे ना. तो सांगता हांवें वाट केल्या, तुका जीवित जाय की मरण, तुका स्वर्ग जाय की नर्क जाय. सिंपल. There is life and death. There is nothing in between life and death. Nothing. And today I want to speak on about this, you know, of those two criminals who were hanging along with Jesus.
And as out don keda vishulong sate je Jesus sangata asel khursache.
And how two criminals who were the same.
At koshe dog criminal je asel tesa toshes aslele.
And the decisions that they made.
पण जे निश्चय त्यांनी केलं
इम्पॅक्टेड द इटर्निटी.
ते निर्णय त्यांच्या शासनाचे
प्रभाव घातला. लूक चॅप्टर 23 वर्सेस 39-43.
कुरसार मुकळटल्या गुन्यांवकारांतल्या एकल्यान ताची निंदा करून म्हणले, तू ख्रिस्त न्हय तर तुका आणि आमकांय सोडय. पण दुसऱ्यान जाप दिवन अशें ताका बोबाट केली, तेच ख्रिस्ताक तू तेच कास्तीक तू सांपडलेलो आसतना तू देवाक भियेनाय. आनी तरी हे नितीन फाव आमकां तरी हे नितीन फावो जाला. आमचे कर्तुबा प्रमाणे आमी भोगतांव. पूण हाणें कांयच वायट करूंक ना. आनी ताणें म्हणलें, जेजू रायपणाची पदवी घेवन तूं येताय तेन्ना म्हजोय उगडास कर. जेजून ताका जाप दिली, हांव तुका खरेंच सांगता, आज तू मजा सांगता वैकुटान आसतलोय.
ओके, नाउ दिस इज ऑन द क्रूसिफिक्शन डे ऑफ जीसस.
जेजू जेने खुर्सन माल त्या वेळार.
3 मेन डाइड ऑन दैट डे.
तीग दादले मेल त्या दिसा.
मिडल वाज जीसस.
मध्ये काय जेजू असलो.
एंड बोथ द साइड्स ऑन द लेफ्ट एंड राइट वाज क्रिमिनल्स.
आणि दोन्ही वटेन कैदी असलेले, क्रिमिनल्स असलेले.
एंड इफ यू लुक एट द क्रिमिनल्स.
आणि criminals
now we know that Jesus died for our sins.
आता आम्ही जाणे जेजू आमच्या पासत
मेलो. Now these two guys were dying there because they had done something wrong.
आता हे दोघे दादले मेल कित्याक ते तिने किती वाईट केले.
Now we don't know anything about these two guys.
आता आम्ही चोर काय नको या दादले
विषयी. But it only says that they were criminals.
पण अशी म्हटले असते criminals.
Maybe they were robbers, thieves, terrorists who created violence, killed people, they robbed money.
जायत घोडे ते टेररिस्ट असले ना जाल्यार चोरी केलेली तिने ना जर खून केलेलो कितें जायत घोडे दुस्पोट केलेलो.
वी डोंट नो एनीथिंग फ्रॉम विच होम टाउन दे केम फ्रॉम विच फॅमिली दे केम एंड हू व्हाट वर देयर नेम्स.
आम्ही नको हुंसाने येला ते कितें नाव असेल त्यांचे कायच नको.
नाउ इफ यू लुक एट द मेन इफ यू वर देयर ऑन दॅट डे ऑफ क्रूसिफिक्शन इफ यू हॅड सीन बोथ द मेन ऑन द आयदर साइड ऑफ जीसस यू वुड फील दॅट दे लुक एक्झॅक्टली द सेम.
त्या दिसा जेव्हा आम्ही ते तिघांय जाणं पहिलेले न जेजूक आणि त्या दोन्ही क्रिमिनल्सांक जाल्यार म्हणतात तसेच दिसता म्हणा ते पोवपाक.
दे वर नॉट ब्रदर्स, दे वर नॉट फ्रेंड्स.
ते भाव नसले, ते इष्टूय नसले.
बट दे लुक द सेम.
तसेच दिसताले
पोवपाक. बोथ वर क्रिमिनल्स.
कित्याक दोघे जण क्रिमिनल्स.
बोथ वर सपोज टू डाय ऑन द सेम डे.
दोघे त्याच दिसा
मरपाचे.
त्याच वेळा.
एंड एट द द सेम प्लेस
त्याच जागेर
बोथ वर बीटन बिफोर द क्रूसिफिक्शन
क्रूसिफिक्स खेळाच्या तिंगा पहिले मारले
दे वर ब्लीडिंग
रोगत वावता
दे वर नेकेड
निंगडे असले
ब्लड ऑल ओव्हर देम
सगळे रोगत
होते ओव्हर देम and if you had looked on there at them you would see that they're same
and think poilele jala am ek sarket montole aslele te
but there was something different about both of them
pun kide pun vege aslele tyancha
vishe the way they viewed or looked at jesus
ya bashin jenu din santini jesu
poile the way both the criminals looked at jesus
ya bashin dogai criminals and jesu kosi poile the
both of them saw jesus in different way
dogai jan vege bashin poile jesu
the first criminal
pehle criminal
on the left
davi vatan
and also the right criminal on the right
ani uche vatan asel tai criminal
and as a result both of them ask different things
ani dogai janli vegvege vasti magle
one man wanted to escape and he didn't want forgiveness
ekte jana ekte pong jastul pon teka boksung nakaslele boksone nakasle
you know that's why he says if you are Christ save yourself and us
then matle tu to christ no jala tu kai salvar kor amka amkai salvar kor
he wanted to be escape
eka jasle pon gelo
but he didn't ask forgiveness
kun tane box one mangna
in fact he ridiculed and mocked at jesus
sin moskori kil ninda keli
jesus son of god save us show ha who are you
jale tu dako amka ani salvar kor amka kun dusra
bin ask for escape
tene pong magong na
but he asked for forgiveness
kun tene box ne magle
there was something that happened to that man the second criminal on that day
ke je kite pune jalte dusre criminal sangata
he was in a very miserable state
to samko white pastina aslo
can you imagine being naked
am chitung shakta to bingra aslo
beaten all over
malol teka
and you're hanging on that cross
an kursar aslo
and you just know that you're going to die now in few hours
antu to jana sat to morpacho asaman tore vea uprant
but you know what happened to him
puntuvi jan tane kite kele
there is something that happened to him
kite puni jal de sangata
because he saw who jesus was
tene poilo jesu kon aslo to
He saw that Jesus was not an ordinary man.
Then pulu Jesus sadhan vyakti
noy mano. He saw him that he was the son of God.
Then pulu Jesus devacha puta aslo mano.
And if you read there it was written there on top this is the king of the Jews.
Anushe matlele ase ki Jesus cha vor borel ki dua chana se judya cha
raja. He looked at that and said king of the Jews.
Then pulu judya cha raja.
He is the coming king soon and coming king
to yo pacho sat raja
and in the same chapter in verse 34 Jesus is saying something and this man has heard it in fact both the criminals heard this and Jesus said father forgive them for they do not know what they do
Jesus nutle baba bogos tenka kitekte noko te kitekte
this were the words of Jesus
Jesus chi utra asle
for all of us
so amche sogle
for all the rulers who crucified him
sogle je adhikaryan te khursar mallo
and it was like you know for this man was like it's the man in the prodigal son you know about the father who had two sons
ami jane te vichitra puta vishikani no te ka dog puta aslele
the son the lost son he goes and he spends all his money and he doesn't know what he's doing and suddenly in one of the verse he realizes comes to his senses oh I have wronged my father I need to go back
na dakto puta sita aple vate sampatti magta ani sogle ibad kota ani me akasmat te kugda se ja ai porto song jae manon ani
that is what happened to this man
and te chale dadle
sanga he came to realization
te kasten somjole
that if he dies he is going to perish
to tor moro chale kabar
jatalo he knew that his wages of his he knew that he had done wrong
to jana se tane white kelle
and that's why you know when that other man is telling oh he's mocking at Jesus you know what that man is saying in verse 40 in verse 41 and he says indeed justly for we receive the due reward for our deeds but this man has done nothing you know what that man is saying I'm a chukla re आम्ही चुकला आम्ही चोरला आम्ही नागोयला लोकांक मारला तेका लागून आमका मरण फावो पण जेसूक मरण फावो न्हू कित्याक त्याने कांयच करूंक ना You know this man realizes that he has done wrong.
Ya dadle kon el ki tene white khelne mano.
That's why he's saying he's guilty for his what he has done.
Anto jan tu gunya kariya saman che kite kya
ta pas. Maka moron fawo kitak ay patto kela. To sangta. Te munshak dusre munshak teje friendak sangta ay patto kela. He realizes that is the important thing that we need to realize that if we want to spend eternity with Jesus वी हॅव टू टर्न बॅक.
हे आम्ही समजून घेऊ की आमचं शासनाची जीवन जेजे वांगडा सारूंक जाय ना, आम्ही परत त्याका फुडो
करू. यू हॅव टू रिपेंट फॉर व्हॉट यू हॅव
मन फिरवून जाय किती आम्ही केलं.
देयर हॅज टू बी अ चेंज दॅट टेक्स प्लेस इन युअर लाईफ.
बदलप जाऊन जाय आमच्या जीवित,
बिकॉज टर्निंग टू जीजस इज अ 180 degree.
कित्याक जेजूक फुडो करप म्हटलं 180 degree.
सो इफ यू आर रॉंग वॉकिंग द रॉंग वे,
तर तू तुझ्या फाल्स वाटेन चलता,
यू हॅव टू मेक अ डिसिजन.
तू निश्चय करूंक जाय
दॅट यू विल टर्न फ्रॉम युअर रॉंग वे अँड टर्न बॅक टू जीजस.
की तू वाईट वाटेक फाट करून जेजूक फुडो करतलो.
इट इज नॉट 360 degrees, ओके.
360 degree न,
it's 180 degrees.
180 degree
to, because 360 degree you will turn and you will come back to the same place.
360 matle tu turns and porta etolo.
And you know what, how will you realize, you know, God will tell you that you are doing wrong.
Deu tu kasanta tu white kotam
na. If you know, you know, you don't, sister, how will I come to know? The Holy Spirit will come and reveal to you what wrong you are doing.
Tumhe sister koshe maga gotan pavitra tu ka dakhoitol tu kite white kotha
te. And it's the amazing conviction of the Holy Spirit.
Anti pavitra tu dakon dita am kam
chuna. Because there is something that happens when you change your life to Jesus.
Kite puni jata jena ami amche jivit Jesus jaita jivit
bodalta. Because when you're doing something wrong, when God tells you, you will feel that heaviness, you will feel the burden. Yes, I'm displeasing Jesus and I want to change. That is what that man felt.
Jena ami kite white kota na amka osh dista ki kite pune white kota ay bodlong jay mane toshe sia dadlak disle.
And the greatest miracle took place for that man on that day.
An tya dadlya paso tya disa te sogle chekun vaatne me lagra
asle. He was receiving salvation.
Te ka taran me ole.
You know, salvation is the greatest miracle.
Taran sogle chekun vaatne me lagra jaane
sa. You feel a lame walking, a blind man seeing his eyes, a dead man raising to life, you feel is the greatest miracle? No.
Ek toto chalo apna kudyak nadare apna jal melolo manish job aote vaatle goshi disa amka
me lagra. That is not the greatest miracle.
Te sogle chekun vaatne me lagra
jaane. But when your heart turns from sin to Jesus, that is the greatest miracle.
Pun chenna tuje kai patkan sa Jesus phudo gota te orte milagre jana sa.
That, you know, that is something that happens when you accept Jesus in your life.
Kiti puni jate jan tu Jesus apnay tu jivit.
Your life turns from darkness to light.
Tuje jivit ka kan sa nuzwadan
pavta. The Holy Spirit comes to dwell in you.
Poi to na tuje bitar birad kota.
And everything changes within you gradually. You start seeing things differently, start viewing, you'll have different attitudes, new attitudes. Everything starts changing within you.
तुझे भीतर सगळे लुआन लुआन बदलूंक लागता आणि तू तुझी पोवपाची नदर पासून बदलूंक लागता. सगळे तू जेचे नदरे प्रमाणे त्याचे उतरा प्रमाणे पोवूंक लागता.
इफ यू रीड इन मॅथ्यू चॅप्टर 18
मॅथ्यू शुभ वर्तमान पोंगे 18:20
वर्सेस 3
तिसरे वळी.
एक्सेप्ट यू बिकम कन्वर्टेड यू शॅल नॉट एंटर द किंगडम ऑफ हेवन. You know, Jesus is such a straightforward person.
Jesus sarko neat ulaita.
Until unless you change your life.
Japan tu aple jivit badalna.
You give up your old life.
Tu aple odle jivit sodun dina.
And accept him.
An teka apnaina.
You will not enter the kingdom of heaven.
Tu swargachi rajyatkin bitor sarchina.
Tu patok kota ani korit ravlyar aun tuka guarantee dita. Tu Jesus tuje sodvandar ani somi manun geina zale. आम्ही स्वर्गार वचपा ना. He say, until unless you change your life, change your heart,
आम्ही आमची जीवित बदलना काहीच बदलना,
you will not enter heaven.
आम्ही स्वर्गार भीतर सरचिना.
And the amazing thing, if you look at this guy, okay,
चापची वस्त पंगेला दादल्या
पंगेला. Now the criminal is there, the second criminal is lying next to Jesus.
दुसरो क्रिमिनल जेसुशीत असा.
He believes that there is something different about this man.
तो सोतमन किती पण वेगळे असे.
He believes that if this man can forgive the sins of everybody,
yadan lagor gotta the soglanchi patka bokshipa,
he can definitely forgive my sin.
Ma ji boksung jata.
And now he realizes that I have done wrong.
And ate ko gone te tene white
kela mana, instead of running away from God,
and dya kurche poish davcha.
You know what he does?
Nijan to kite kotta.
He runs towards Jesus.
Ta Jesus urche davta.
He goes to Jesus and he asks for his mercy and help.
Jesus urche davta ante ti kakut magta.
He says, remember me when you come in your kingdom.
To mante tu maza ugdas korche ना तू तुझे राजवट घेऊन येतो.
I like the amazing thing about this man.
मगर जाबाचे वस्ती आवडता ना या
दादाविषयी. He had none of the advantage.
कसलेच फायद्याक नसले.
In comparison to the disciples.
शिष्या सांगत तुलना
करू. It was the day of the crucifixion.
ते क्रूस खिळायपा दिसा.
When Jesus was taken. None of the disciples were with him. Peter ran away. Judas ran away. This man is there. He never heard Jesus teaching at the beach show, at the sea show. He never saw any miracles of Jesus. He never saw Jesus raising Lazarus from death to life. He never saw Jesus multiplying the 5 loaves and 2 fishes. People being delivered and healed. Yet he believed in Jesus at that moment. Even when Jesus was at his weakest, he believed in Jesus. I want to make this statement. The miracles of God will not sustain you. But the God of miracles will sustain you. You know how many of us are running for his hand? But we are forgetting his face. No, we consider God as a shopkeeper. And this is a shop, marketing place. And we have come here. Oh, I need healing today. I need breakthrough today. I need something else. I need a job. I need finances. That is what you have come here.
आम्ही यापासून मका पेकोणी जाय मका कामाची गरज
जाय मका हे जाय ते जाय 60 80 100 इयर्स
फक्त 60 80 100 वर्ष
एंड यू आर गोइंग टू फॉरगेट व्हाट इज लेफ्ट फॉर यू इटर्निटी
आणि विसरता जेजून किते दोल्ला ते आमका सासना पासत
अरे स्वर्गार फॉर इटर्निटी आम्ही रांधपाचे हावपाचे नेसपाचे आमका टेंशन असते ना लोक किते मुंटोलो म्हणते टेंशन असते ना एका लागून लोकांग लागून आम्ही स्वर्गार आमका किते दोल्ला ते आम्ही ट्रेड करू स्वतः देऊ स्वतः Just can you believe he came to know God at the cross? Because if you don't know Jesus at the cross, if you don't know what Jesus did at the cross for us, I'm telling you, no miracle that he does in your life will make you know that.
तू तो जेसु कोगन जेसु कोंडो तेरे खुर्सार की तो कहले से ते तो तुको समझना कितले वर ते जेसु कोर तुझे जीवन तो समझे चिना देता.
You have to know that Jesus paid the price for you and me.
अभी समझना क्या जेसु ने फारिक पढ़ लिया तुझे आने माजा पास हो.
What work he did at the cross is the greatest thing that he will ever do.
जे खुर्सार तेरे काम केले जे सोगले जो वर्ते काम असेल जे केले ले असेल.
You feel that if you get the biggest, greatest job with the highest pay is the greatest miracle.
तो दिसे तुको तो बड़े काम में और सार को बड़ो पोगर असेल डाल the only miracle
no are if the company comes tomorrow that they are laying off people that the bank and the company is closing down then what you will say then you will come again and say I want another best job and you will forget the greatest thing what Jesus has done he has died for you
the dujha pasat melola sa
you know remember when you are born once
ugras to jene ek fauti jalmata no
you will die twice
don fauti mottole
When you're born once,
जी एक फाउटी जलमतानो,
from your mother's womb,
तुझे आवेचे कुछ फैंसन,
you will die twice,
तू दोन फाउटी मौत थोले,
you will die of physical death,
पुरीचे मरण मौत,
and you'll die of spiritual death,
अनु तुम्ही काही चे मरण मौत थोले,
but if you're born twice,
तू दोन फाउटी जलमतानो,
from your mother's womb,
तुझे आवेचे कुछ फैंसन,
and spiritually when you get an experience of a born again,
अनु तुम्ही काही चे ना नवे जलमन बितर सता तेना,
then you will die only once,
तू एक कुछ फाउटी मौत थोले,
the physical death,
पुरीचे मरण,
but spiritually you will not die,
अनु मिगाएन मोरचिना तो
because you will be with Jesus in heaven for eternity and what happens you know what he says to Jesus
तो किने बोलता जान येशु
he runs to him he humbles himself
तो आपले खालती कोता येशु मुका
and he said this is my opportunity
तुमडे ओचान सुन
I'm not bothered what I have done
आई किने केला ते मका बोलले
ना I don't have more time
आणि वे ना मका
he says remember me when you come back in your kingdom
आणि तुमडे उगडास कर माझे आणि तू राजवट केने
तुझे remember me means keep a place for me
बोले माझे पास जा को दोरी
and you know what jesus says
आणि येशू किते शांत जाना
you know what jesus says
कोई येशू किते शांत आता
and jesus said to him assuredly
Corresponding,
I say to you,
आपको संगता.
Today,
eyes,
you will be with me.
तू माझे संगता असतोलो.
In paradise,
वही कुंठान.
You know, sometimes we wonder, how could Jesus say this to a person who's just like a terrorist?
क्योंकि ना मंटा में जीसू कौसो गए हो.
Who killed people?
जनित क्या लोगों की चितो मालो.
Who robbed people?
जनित क्या लोगों चोल्लो.
It's by God's mercy and grace.
दया ची कुर्बे उदेशी काकुत
दे वर्षी. God's mercy.
तुम्हें जन दया ची काकुत की देती.
He does not give us what we deserve.
आमका फावते तो दीना.
You know what we deserve?
तुमने आमका किते फावते?
Eternal punishment in hell.
सासनिक शिक्षा मरण
देना. Give us.
ते तो दीना आमका.
Because that is his mercy.
इरक्ती ते जी काकु तुम्हारा.
And you know what's God's grace?
तुमने देश कृपा की देती.
He gives us what we don't deserve.
तो आमका दीता जे आमका फावन होते.
You know what we don't deserve?
तुमने जना आमका किते फावन होते?
Heaven.
स्वर्ग.
But that is giving us.
पुन्ते तो आमका दीता.
That is purely God's mercy and grace.
ती संपूर्ण का देवाची काकु तान कृपा.
And God is promising to that man.
अन तो देव बासाय ता जेसु
बासाय. The first criminal.
पहिलो कोई दी.
Because of his stubbornness and rebellion.
ते जे हट्टीपणांग लागून ते जे गर्वाक लागून.
He lost heaven.
तेन स्वर्ग शेन होईलो.
But the other criminal.
उन दुसरो क्रिमिदार.
Jesus is saying today.
जेसु म्हणत आज.
Today.
आज.
You know when you say yes to Jesus,
then to Jesu koy manta,
and you follow Jesus,
and Jesu padla kota,
and then you die,
and then to motta,
at that time you straight go to heaven.
Kya vyar sorgar hoy tha?
There is no middle ground.
Mudlo jago ani na.
It is not after 100 years somebody will pray for you and then you will go to heaven.
Chumbar sapran kor tuje pas mangi.
No. Who told you this?
कोने तुका सांगला.
Whoever has told you a lie.
कोने तुका सांगला.
That is the lie of the enemy.
दुश्मनाचे फोटी.
This is the proof that Jesus say today you will be with me in paradise.
ओ तोनस पुरा जेजु म्हणता आज तुमच्या सांगता
स्वर्गात. Just like the twinkling of the eye you will be with me.
दय दीपकाय तो म्हणजे तुमच्या सांगता असतोलो.
It is immature.
रोकडेच जातात ते.
Immature.
रोकडेच.
And he's saying second thing he's saying you will be with me.
आता म्हणजे मज्जा सांगता असतोलो.
He speaks about personal.
Kaski
for God is not saying I'm here and you are there.
Jesus mana aunga stolo tu toisor.
You know, sometimes we feel that the king is like the king will sit on the higher throne and you will be far away.
Kene namka dista to raja mhanle ro usyasana jir bas ami sarki pois astane.
When he's saying personally is that you are going to be with him.
Punto kaski pana sa tu tej sangata.
Oh my God, I just can't. I don't know what heaven looks like.
I know ko heaven.
But I know I'm going to be with his in his lap.
Puna jana tej mani rasta.
And if he has a beard I'll be playing with his beard.
And the jhadas down okay told the jhadas.
I will hug him.
Aming matal deka.
That's beautiful.
Sar ke subhe.
Don't miss heaven for few people.
Thode loka paso tu swarg su koi na ka.
Don't miss heaven for few things.
Thode vosti paso tu swarg su koi na ka.
Because those things and those people will not give you eternity and heaven with Jesus.
Sirak te log an te vosti ko Jesus sangata sasni
jivit. And the third thing is saying that you will be with me in paradise.
అంతమంది వైకుంఠంత అస్తోల్తు మంది సంగత.
It is the most blessed place that you would be.
సర్కు సుభాగ్య ఆశీర్వాదించు.
We all come at a point in our life where we feel tired of life.
ఆమి సోగ్లి జననో ఏక వేత జనంకా ఆమి తోక్తా సర్కి జీవిత.
The same things.
Yes,
the problems.
Yes,
there are some good things happening also.
పూరి వస్తి
తత. There is joy and peace.
ఆనందచని శాంతి కాచో.
How many of you want to go to be with Jesus?
కితి జనంకా జై జీ సంగత అస్పా.
We all want to be there.
Amka soglang jae na.
Because that's the place that he has created for us.
Kira to sago tene amcha pasu kelala sa.
He has prepared for us.
Tene amcha pasu tayar kelala sa.
And that amazing thing that happens to this man.
Ani ochabachi boschi jata ya dadle sangata.
You know in the morning
sokai
he was in the prison.
To prejan aslolo.
At noon time
dun para
he was hanging on that cross.
To krusache aslolo.
And at sundown
ani sansa tamatle
he was in heaven.
The swargara sthala
in paradise with Jesus.
Vaikuntha jesangata
he went from the cross to paradise.
To kursarsa swargar phalo
just by believing
bhakti satmanun
and saying yes.
Amun moj
two criminals
don criminal
looked the same.
Washes this tale popa
did the same
tes kelne tini
but one accepted Jesus.
Nekin Jesus apnaillo.
He humbled himself.
Halti kelo
tane apya. He said yes to Jesus. He made the choice that day.
Tane vechunu keli tya disa.
And the choice that he made that day, I believe today he is up in heaven and saying, "Oh Shweta, you're preaching about me?"
And vechu kelen swarga raun kon mante Shweta tu majya vishi prachar kotta?
Yes.
Why?
He has given you a free choice.
Tene tu kavichnu dilile asa.
Don't say no to Jesus.
Na manna ka Jesus.
Don't wait tomorrow.
Palyang rauna ka.
Because our life is like a mist. It comes today and it vanishes immediately.
Tamche jivit do asar ke athay ta ani nat jata.
Why? Kita kita kami bita lokang lagon. लोक कितें म्हणटलो म्हणून लोक तुका पोसता, लोक तुका पोसता, देव आमकां पोसता. आनी हांव 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 तुमचे कडेन विनती करता, विनती करता. आय एम प्लीडिंग बिफोर यू. वॉट एवर इट इज टुडे जीसस इज सेइंग टू यू, आय बिलीव ही इज हियर क्राइंग एंड सेइंग, से येस टू मी. You know, I was telling to the people in Panjim last time, in 2 Corinthians it says that 2:9, no eye has seen, no ear has heard. It's not only about the blessing things that he has given, it also speaks about heaven. Amka hobor na amka devan kiten dolla tem pore dolla ya sansaran ani swargichan kiten dolla inga amka saung jata bore amka dila pun tinga kiten dolla tuka hobor na ani jena tu tinga hoitele बरें केलें हांवें वय म्हणलें म्हण जेजूक तूं म्हणटली, तूं म्हणटलो. अदर्स यू वूड हॅव मिस्ड इट इफ यू हॅड सेड नो. आय वॉन्ट टू टेल यू, सीक जीसस एंड देर इज नो सिन दॅट ही कॅनॉट फॉरगीव. जायत कोडी तूं हिंगा येयला दिसता हांवें कितें पातो केलां, जेजूक बोगसोंक जावचें ना, ना रे बाबा ना. खुंयचें पातो कसो धाकटें तें व्हडतें, जेजूक तुका बोगसोंक जाता. आनी हांव तुका मागणें, हांव तुमकां हें सांगता, एक रिक्वेस्ट करता, जेजू होय म्हणा, तेजे पाटलाव करा. एंड बी लायक दॅट मॅन, डोंट वेट ऑन द डॅथ बॅड, ओके, टू से येस टू जीजस नाव. नाव आय वॉन्ट यू टू स्टँड ऑन युअर फीट. ओ फादर, आय थँक यू फादर दॅट यू हॅव स्पोकन एट दिस टायम. असोच म्हणटा दोनया देवा की हे वेळार तुवें तुजें उतर आमच्या काळजांत घातला म्हणून सोच दोनया देवा तुवें हें म्हणलां. जॉनाचें शुभवर्तमान 14 चॅप्टरान तुवें म्हणलां दोनया देवा की तूं जावन आसा वाट, सत आनी जिवीत, तूंच तो एकलो वाट. आनी दोनया देवा म्हाका आयकून येयलेलें की जाय तें वाट आहा म्हणून, पूण आयज तुवें म्हाका सांगला दोनया देवा की तूंच तें वाट. आनी हांव ते वाटाक वाटेन चलोंक सोदता दोनया देवा. आय वॉन्ट टू वॉक इन दॅट वे दॅट लिड्स टू यू, दॅट लिड्स टू हॅवन फादर. ह्या वेळार हांव चिंतिना कोण कितें म्हणटलो म्हणून, कोण म्हाका शिणटलो म्हणून, कितें हांव चुकतलें, वॉट आय वील लूज वेन आय वील फॉलो. आय एम नॉट थिंकिंग दॅट फादर, बट आय एम मेकिंग अ डिसिजन. As you have spoken, Lord, in Deuteronomy chapter 30, that you have kept life and death. Tuve jivit ani moron maje mukhar dolla donya deva. Oi, tuve swarg ani norg maje mukhar dolla donya deva. Pun ais tuje ujir asot manta tu ye velar ya jagyar hajir ha mhanun. Ani aav nischay kota, निर्णय करता दोनया देवा की हांव जिवीत आपणायतलें. दॅट आय वील चूज लायफ, दॅट आय वील चूज यू, आय वील चूज हॅवन लॉर्ड. नो मॅटर वॉट पीपल थिंक अबाउट मी, नो मॅटर वॉट आय वील लूज, बिकॉज आय नो आय वील नॉट लूज मच, बिकॉज इन द एंड आय वील गेन इटर्निटी विथ यू. I will gain to be with you forever. I want to be in that place, Jesus. Jesus, like that man who was there besides you on the greatest day of that drama of crucifixion, the criminal who said, "Remember me when you come in your kingdom." I want to say to you, Jesus, remember me. Remember me, Jesus. Remember me when you come. I want to follow you all the days of my life. Oh, come on, speak to him. Speak to him. Speak to him. You don't have to tell me, but you can tell him. He is listening. Tell him. Give him your life. Don't wait for tomorrow. Don't wait for another week. Don't wait for another month or another year. This is the day. Today is the day of salvation, because I know the moment you say yes to him, there is something, there is something beautiful that he is going to do in you. He is going to do beautiful thing in you.